Let's start the class. Okay. I give one example of formation of the greatest and smallest number by using the given digits. Formation of greatest and smallest number. Smallest number by using the given digits. By using the given digits. Okay, today class we discuss about how to the formation of greatest and smallest 3-digit number by using the given digits. Okay, I give one example. Dear student, the question is 4, 7, 1. There are 3 digits are there. You form the greatest and smallest number by using the given digits. I already given the 3 digits. By using these digits, you form the greatest and smallest number. How to find or how to form the greatest and smallest number? Dear student, first you write which one is the highest digit in these 3. That is 7. 7 is the biggest number. 7 is biggest digit. Which one is the smallest digit? And 1 is the smallest digit. 1 is the smallest digit. Then you write the these 3 digits in descending order. You write the these 3 digits in descending order. Like that, you write these 3 digits in descending order. You already know 7 is the biggest one and 1 is the smallest one. You already class how to write the descending order of the number. In the same way, you write the these three digits in the descending order like 7, 4, 1. Okay, this is the descending arrangement of the given digit. Then you already get the biggest three digit number. Okay, dear students, you already get three digit greatest number. 741 is the greatest three digit number by using these three digit. All of you understand, student? The 741 is the greatest three digit number in the given digit. Okay? Yes. Which one is the greatest number? Yes. Tell me. Which one is the greatest number? 741 is the greatest number. The greatest three digit number is 741. Okay, 7 is in the 100 place and 4 is in the 10th place and 1 is in the unit place. Therefore, you read this number 741 is the greatest number by using the given digits. Then we find the smallest number. Okay, smallest number. Smallest three digit number is also by using the biggest number. You write is 852. This is the Okay, students, understand the formation of the greatest and smallest number by using the digits. This is also given in your exercise. We solve the several examples for the formation of greatest and smallest number.